these kids posting like that. Think you can risk being that dumb? Dylan, let's try to be nice, yo. Hey, bro, follow me.
We're back for more Midnight Club 2, and this time, it's Sven Svensson, aka the Swedish Top Hat. Alright. Let's go, Sven. We're gonna race in Los Angeles, okay? He will drive Toyota Supra. Yeah, Psycho Toyota Supra RZ.
You think you got a chance
of
that car?
Yeah, he is. Prove them wrong, Svenny. Driving controls are not yet available. I forgot I pressed L1 button there. Very funny. Sven never buys the car from the wreckage. Yeah, it's blue, and yeah, because he wears the blue top hat outfit. Oh yeah, we'll drive the blue Supra RZ here. Don't make Sven angry. No. And I'm sorry, I cannot speak in Swedish accent because, yeah. Go, Sven.
I'll count us in. Start up, go. We need the cops, people. Do you understand? You're requesting backup. Repeat, requesting.
Can I drive on the wrong side of the road, Sven?
Thank you. Flash those beams, bro. Keep racing.
Okay, guys.
Sven, this is Steven. Battle quickly ends. Okay, got Honda Civic, aka City, and this one Volkswagen Jetta, Timo. Easy peasy.
This dude has no idea what's going on inside his vehicle. I'm gonna give this guy 11 PSI of warp ass.
After the race, my friend?
Alright, unordered race. Henry Charles Elliott, triple threat. Yeah. And yes, on that timeline, Sven got arrested there at the wall, including the other Top Cat members. And there we go.
I can't believe I did that on the stretch. I should always listen to my instinct. Worked so hard on tweaking and perfecting this piece. You want a finely tuned vehicle.
Here's Maria. The Integra. The Spaniard and the Swedish. Yeah. The Swedish speed demon, yeah. Then the speed demon in Swedish, or as I say, the Swedish speed demon, sorry. Oh my goodness. I'm thinking about the nickname for Sven as the racer, the top hat racer, and I found it. Sven, the Swedish speed demon. Yeah. The Swedish speed demon. Yeah.
This is Moses, yo. To get a nice clean land, level up your car while it's in midair by using weight thrusters.
Look at you. Think you're all that? You didn't keep up with me. I brought you here. You ready to shine my bumper, idiota?
Alright. Let's race at the freeway. I'm not a woman. I'm a man, said Zen.
Hey bro, this is Moses. Don't forget to use weight transfer if you get air more rides for becoming a trashy. You already got one of those, remember?
Okay.
Pay attention to Moses. You're hanging on there all right, but be careful with the fast turn.
Oh my goodness, that was close.
Thank you.
bada bim, bada boom. Angel again, Zen. Thank you. I don't want some because I'm gonna be faster than you. You'll see. See what you got there. Unlocked burnout.
When you need to jump off behind or without boost to get back up to speed, just hold your handbrake and hit the gas. When you let off the handbrake, you take off like a rocket, yo.
Damn, this is Halloween. Well, man, I hope you catch one of this.
I'm taking you down, dude. Make sure your brakes are ready to bleed.
You wanna take me down? Huh. It's on tonight.
To get a better jump off the line, try a burnout to heat your tires. You gotta time it right though, or you'll do more harm than good. The light, kid. When it's green, we shoot the hell out of here.
That's a win.
Friend, the old man is losing his touch. But genetically, I'm the human masterpiece. Marvel is a wonder.
Well, at least you got rid of Pops.
We got 1971 Bestia. 1965 Pontiac GTO.
Shooting
How savage is he? Falling is when calling a flying moron. Okay, that's a good, an easy win.
My car! Man, how did I explain this one away? Time for the trust fund.
Some friendly advice, stupid. Don't show your face around here again.
Don't forget, flash your beams and I'll let them know it's on. Now I'm just gonna go find some beef and pie with you.
Hold it right there. Wait a minute. How come? You know, ugly. I am not ugly. Yeah, Sven is handsome. What would you expect, huh? Turbo Honda Civic with turbo power. Yeah. Come on, Zvenny, let's take these guys out.
Damn, these bikers can be some dangerous punk asses. What the hell do they think they're doing?
Whoa. That was an epic 360 there after hitting that pole. That was epic. Wow. Yeah, I can take him.
It was fun to have this man be so dominating, even if he does look like that.
Hey there, Joppy! Ready for another go?
Okay, Sven, it's time for you to ride a motorcycle.
Hey, Tiger, I'll give you a little time to get used to your new cross rocket. Hit the checkpoint on the other end of the city, then meet me back here in time for the start of the next race. Show me what you can do.
Wow, That was close. Sven almost falls off the bike. Oh, what the? Oh my goodness. Now he did fall because of that unexpected glitch there. By the way, the Yukio Izamaru's walkthrough of Midnight Club 2, yeah, it will begin on December 2022, part of the 31 days before 2022 ends. Yeah, it will begin on December 2022. Finale for Gina. If you win, you got a ride, Sven. Go for it.
Ever thought you'd be so outdone by such an overwhelmingly hot girl? You see this, Johnny? I'm about to kick your ass.
No, you don't. You can kick my ass, said Sven. Rejected by those traffic cars, lol. RX-7 versus Supra.
rubs my little sister's wheels? This fool must pay. Enada, amigo. It will be a pleasure.
I'm ordered, Reese. Let's go.
Like the other ringers, I would follow on my dress. depending on anybody.
Another rookie looking for a title shot. Trying to take what's mine. He might have some juice, but I'm gonna drop some knowledge on this fool.
Careful. I got a reputation.
All right, we're up against Dice. Okay, just take it easy, don't get cocky, then. Ah, can I make it to the gap there? Be careful, Zenny. Oh, that's not a good gap there. Alright. I almost missed the checkpoint there. Yeah, I am. I'm going for it.
Thank you.
kid got something, but he ain't seen the Dyson for the fact. Let's not waste more of my time. Drive!
Again. Okay. Getting annoyed is not the answer. And also anger is not the answer too. Just be cool. Some cars blocking my way, or maybe I just lost concentration. Whatever.
Two-wheel driving can turn a potential wreck into a near miss in heavy traffic. Just hold weight transfer and pull right or left to pop your car up on two wheels and skirt right through those tight gaps.
He's got some mad skills. I'll give him that.
I got some things to sort out in Paris. This guy seems
seems like he really has a shot to tear it up Euro style. You ever drive Parisian streets at mega speeds?